Denzel, last time we played against El Salvador, remember it to be quite a rowdy affair in Washington, D.C. There was a stoppage in the game because we know obviously they're very passionate about the football itself. This time it's a World Cup qualifier and we're in El Salvador. It's going to be tougher for us this time around.
Yeah, most definitely. And I know they're playing in front of their home crowd as well, which is the 12th man. So it's going to be a tough encounter. But I think we are well prepared. I think we have done diligently. We have worked diligently over the past few weeks. And, you know, we're just ready to go.
How much has it been for you in terms of seeing this group of home-based players step up to the plate, so to say, in terms of doing what the coaches have asked of them in Argentina? We went 4 games unbeaten, we lost the final game, but at the same time, was it a trip well worth it?
Yeah, I think it was a trip well worth it, you know, and saying that as well, that the local players was able to go out there and work hard. You know, it's unfortunate that the coach had to select his 12 players locally to join up with the foreign base, but you know, that's football. Sometimes it's unfair, but the guys work really hard and I'm proud to say that.
You in particular, you've captained this team before, and now you're still one of the senior players, and the overseas pros are going to come in and join us later this weekend. How much of an impact do you expect that to have on the boys?
Well, I always say, you know, with the foreign base joining up with the local base players, I think it augurs well for Trinidad football and in particular important matches as well, because the experience that they bring to the team. And I think with the competitive level they play at as well, they help raise the level of the training when we join up together. So I think it's good for Trinidad football and hopefully, you know, for important matches as well.
How much of a significance has Russell Atapi's presence brought to this team now? What does it mean to the team in Argentina having him around as a player, coach capacity? What sort of effect that had on the boys?
I think it's a big difference, you know, Russell being around. You know, he's like a godfather, big brother to us, you know, he's someone that when things are not going right, we can always call upon him for advice, for education, for you know, for his experience. And I think with him being around, you know, 100% now, I think it's well for the boys. And you know, you see when he's around that everyone is buzzing, everybody wants to impress him, everybody wants to work hard. So I think it's well for the team.
What do you expect come Wednesday night?
A difficult match, you know, a match that we is well prepared for, and hopefully God's will, you know, we'll be able to leave with the 3 points.
Good, thanks.
The way you move your body turns me on. Hypnotize me like a sneaker with your shirt. You are like a target in my sight. Gotta get with you tonight.
Why
not?
I'm drinking.